Hey everybody, if you're looking for a 55 and up active community, check out Del Webb in Mount Juliet, Tennessee. I'm Eddie Poole with Keller Williams Realty. Del Webb, like I said, is located in Mount Juliet, Tennessee, which is one of the state's fastest growing cities. People just want to live here. Del Webb homes are low maintenance thanks to the HOA, and they're perfect for the 55 and plus active lifestyle. Homes in Del Webb, they range from about 1,200 square feet to about 2,500 square feet. And most of the homes are 2 to 3 bedrooms and on one level. And most have 2 or 3 car garages. Resale homes are available in villas or single family homes. One of the great things about the Del Webb community is the 25,000 square feet recreation center that overlooks Lake Providence. You'll find lots to do in this community center. Every day there are club meetings, classes taking place, people working out in the fitness center, and there's lots more going on here. Now, if you prefer the outdoors, there's lots to do outside too. There are miles of hiking trails, basketball courts, pickleball, tennis courts, all kinds of things just to keep you busy. I'm told you can usually find someone to play golf with at a local course also if you like golf. When the grandkids come, they'll love the 15-acre Lake Providence. You can let them catch a fish or maybe take them to the playground. There's lots to do outside of Del Webb too. The Providence area offers lots of shopping, grocery stores, places to eat, all within a couple of miles of Del Webb. Providence Movie Theater is also conveniently located there in the Providence Shopping Center. I-40, it's only a couple miles away. I-40 gives easy access to the National International Airport, only 13 miles away, and also downtown Nashville. The Grand Ole Opry is only about a short half-hour trip from Lake Providence. You can go to the Opry or take a river tour on the General Jackson Showboat. They're all just a short drive away. Now, if you want to be close to top-notch medical care, that's convenient too. Besides the urgent care, which is only a couple miles down the road, Summit Medical Center and Vanderbilt Wilson County Hospital are very close. In downtown Nashville, there are more options, including Vanderbilt, St. Thomas Medical Center, and the Sarah Cannon Cancer Center, to name a few. Hey, if you'd like more information about my hometown, Mount Juliet, Tennessee, or the Lake Providence Del Webb community, let me know. I'm Eddie Poole with Keller Williams Realty. I love to leave people home. Call me.